The hypnosis of the narcissist. The narcissist is such a skilled manipulator. They have been doing this their whole lives. So it is to the point where it is unconscious. It is automatic. They cannot communicate to you without manipulation. It is just automatic to them. They cannot turn it off. Their entire life has been spent in an addicted state. They are addicted to the pleasure they get from hurting people. Everything they do revolves around this. People are not people to them. They are tools to be manipulated. Have you been caught in their spell? When they have had enough time to run their mouths, enough time to get you in that trance state, the narcissist destroys so much of your life. You run around. You are exhausted. You want a simple solution. The narcissist provides it. Be their slave. They are so charismatic. How could you not believe them? So be their slave. Be their little cult member. Worship them. They are Jesus resurrected. The facts don't matter. It doesn't make sense. It is so confusing. Just what the narcissist wants. Give the narcissist enough time with anyone. They can make them into a cult member. All they need is time. More time for some people. And for you, they know you so well. They can push your buttons better. Let the narcissist talk. Let them get you into a trance state. Leave you open to suggestion. They have done it so many times. They have tried and failed. And learned from where they have failed. They do still fail at life. The only thing they are good at is manipulation. Which isn't really something to be proud of. They know all the tricks of the trade. They have devoted their life to it. If the narcissist cannot trick your conscious mind, because you are already awake to their devious intentions, then they will go for your subconscious mind. That they already went for it in the beginning. But they will ramp it up. They will work their magic. They will wrap their black tentacles around your mind. They will have you by a string. Like a puppet. Manipulating you without you even knowing it. You think you are going against them. But you are really playing into their hands. You are their marionette puppet. They have mapped your mind. They have seen into you. They have done everything they can to know everything about you. How you tick. The narcissist hypnotizes their cult members. Like a typical cult leader. They have them under their spell. They are like extended arms of the narcissist. They think they are doing good. Or maybe they just don't care. At least deep down they know they are doing evil. But it is all glossed over thanks to the powerful spell of the narcissist. They know just what to say. They know just how to say it. The narcissist puts all the cult leaders of the past, all the Hitlers from history to shame. They just need their words. They just need some time. They can get these dupes to believe literally anything. The sky is black. Don't you know? It is not blue. It is black. Embrace the darkness. Let it sink in. Be my slave. Be the slave of evil. And these dupes invest so much in the narcissist. They cannot admit the truth. They just keep sinking lower and lower. Terrified of facing the truth. And the narcissist traps their tentacles tighter and tighter around their mind. They are suffocated by the narcissist. They are a part of them now. The narcissist breathes for them. Without the narcissist they would die. So they defend the narcissist like their life depends on it. Good little cult member. You get a soft pat on the head. You did evil for me. You get a tasty treat. Here is some validation. Some ego food. Don't you know what the narcissist does is for the best? They will try to convince you. Don't play into their games. Don't be around them too long. Don't let them talk too long. You could fall under their spell. Even if you are awake to their true ways. They could break you. They could remold you. Into the perfect image they want you to be. They don't want you to be happy and successful. They are jealous. They could not control you. They could not destroy you. They could not suck the life out of you. They need it. They need to hurt you. They need to get their supply. They need you in their grasp. So don't fall into it. The narcissist might know a lot about you. But you can learn about them. How they operate. And not fall for it again. Thank you for watching. You can donate to support the creation of new videos. Subscribe to the channel for more videos and you can watch more in the content already uploaded.